family, from the humblest fans to, well, Cathedral of Yugoslavia, and Churchill, who shook hands with the Scottish team for instruments. The captains opened the proceedings, and naturally, as devoted wife, the game took second place, and Mr. Churchill became the first consideration. The crowd cheered the news while keeping an eye on the play. Mrs. Churchill left the ground. Her joy at the news was registered in her happy smile. But the important thing about this match is not which side wins or by how many goals. The distinguished watchers of the game give the clue. The great money goes to Mrs. Churchill's eighth. The first goal was scored by Hagen for England. Here's the second, scored by Lawton.